Hello guys, I am Turgay. Today we are going to talk about making puppets. So, what are puppets? Puppets are movable figures that can be used by people. We can use these figures as person, animal, object, or fictional creatures according to our aims. Puppets can be used for many purposes, such as entertaining, celebrating, and teaching. There are different types of puppets, and we can make them in different ways. For example, these puppets are finger puppets, stick puppets, and paper bag puppets. For finger puppets, we need pen, paper, colored pencils, and scissors. We draw a face in our finger firstly. Then, we need to create a hole in the center of paper so that our finger could fill it. Then, we draw clothes in the paper and we paint it. Our finger puppet is ready to use. For stick puppets, we need stick, pen, and colored pencils. We simply draw face and clothes in stick. Optionally, we can use paper for face or clothes as well. We cut the paper in the shape of face and clothes. By using glue or tape, we can stick them together. Then, our stick puppet is ready to use. For paper bag puppets, we need paper bag. By using colored pens, we can draw an animal in the paper bag, for example. We can use paper as the eyes and ears of animal. Also, we can make an easy puppet by just drawing face in the paper bag. Then, we use elastic band to fix paper bag over our wrist. Our puppet is ready to use. For this puppet, we need finished toilet paper. We can paint it and we can add eyes and ears by using paper. Cut the paper in the shape of eyes and ears and stick them together. Our puppet is ready to use. Before we finish, let me show you how to make an easy puppet. To do that, we need sock, buttons, wool, and glue. As you can imagine, it is a sock puppet. We use buttons as the eyes of puppet. Lastly, we need hair, and we can use wool for that. Then, our puppet is ready to use. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening.